Mama looks across, he looks at Buddha. He looks on the measure of your wants, and he sprints and dies, looking at his own wisdom. And he eventually lets his teammate go
off the road. He his teammate his
this is the 62nd edition of the Dwars of Vlaanderen Grand Prix. All of them are heading in towards the finish here. Hard work to stick out to the finale. It's been a race of attacks and fireworks all the way through since we came live. And now, I think we want to catch the hour who's coming up next. The world time trial champion powers his way across the ground path, and now he's going to go on the attack. Catch the hour and fancies this one as well.
Yes, I guess the second tier of the running, the first level of the second half, and the distance is running there, the running out. So certainly, the fact that I can start off this, you know, there's very much
So moving now on to the podium as the winner of the 62nd edition of the Dwars or Vlaanderen, a very, very popular winner here in Vlaanderen today. This form that he has now found, we'll be looking to take into the races of the weekend and then onto the Tour of Flanders. Nico Kout on the left hand side there, and also Stuart O'Grady in third place for the Team CSC. So being in the footstep and count of Chateau de Jax and Brady of CSC, the top three riders in the Dwars or Vlaanderen for 2007.